Prince returns to the dark side.
Really hard match one.
Really hard match one. Did you see the Brian hard match though, the video?
No. Tigger Rob. I'm not thinking we'll be out of Cuongster.
I think in this matchup it might not even be the best idea to do medium kick headbutt. Prince taking some unnecessary risk there in a matchup where he's strong at wide. This is the
Nah,
Prince he needs to get, he just needs to get his flow back. Oh, he's baited the headbutt. This is gonna hurt. Oh, that's it in the air. That's it in the air. Oh, piss. Could have done Tiger pick up focus cancel. He would have got a buff now.
You can do the full ultra.
Oh, Prince is back in lead. You wonder how it happened. I want to say it's really nice to see Prince using Sagat again. He really needs the Sagat. Nice. Whoa, just a reset. Those little walk forward, and I always say, very important to this matchup for Honda. Sagat can't allow him to take those little walk forward, but it suddenly becomes 5-5 at close range. This one has a huge one, as you're seeing here. Just zoning him out. Stop the walk forward, good play, really good play from Prince here. Punishing a neutral jump from range. So I'm not going down without a fight here. Yeah, super fun. Getting super to use it. Oh, shit. There's a long grab there. Cuongster does magic in these situations. Let's see what he pulls. Oh, just as I said it. He's not going down. He's not going to die, is he?
Oh,
why?
Why? Spanish.
I don't understand why he did that.
I dashed and did it. I dashed and did it.
I think